Hi, my name is Taylor Williams. I am trying out for both the UTSA Co-Ed Squad and the Spirit Squad. I feel like my different strengths could benefit both of those teams in different ways, and this will be my tryout for round two. Enjoy!
I am interested in the UTSA cheer program because I have been following the cheer program for about a year now, and I have seen how they build together, they get stronger together, and I just love seeing that, and I would love to be a part of a strong family like that. I have also been in the cheer world for about 12 years now and have never won NCAA. Crazy, but I've seen how y'all have won NCAA, and I would love to take part in that and just win it at an NCAA collegiate level.
Birds up, go Runners!
Birds up, birds up, go Runners! Birds up, birds up, go Runners! Birds up, birds up, go Runners! Birds up, birds up, go Runners! Birds up, birds up, go Runners! Birds up, birds up, go Runners! Let's go Runners! I was currently the cheer captain of my school cheer team, and what I learned about being a captain was leadership, patience and to understand people more and where they're coming from and how they work. So I feel like I could offer that to UTSA cheer team, and I can also offer my stunting. I take great pride in stunting. I'm very proud of how strong of a stunter I am, and I feel like all of those qualities I can offer that to UTSA cheer. If I had to rank the following that were listed, my number one would be academics. I make straight A's at school right now, and I have battled competition schedules, school cheer, practices, and so I feel like academics is very, very important, and it leads you for the future. Yes, cheer is fun, but academics is also very, very important. My second would be being an ambassador to UTSA. I have always been looked at as being a cheerleader, always having leadership, and I just feel like that is some very good things that you can bring to a college campus, and that is very important to me. My third would be supporting UTSA athletics. I am in love with football and volleyball. I played volleyball, and I just feel like being a cheerleader, you need to support them. They need supporting, and as a competitive cheerleader, I know I used to always love the crowd, and I just feel like that is very important for other sports to have a crowd there, have cheerleaders with them to support them. My fourth ranking would be being part of a competitive program. I am very competitive. I don't like to lose. Even if I'm not on the football field, if they're winning, I am screaming my heart out because I just love being just there, and I'm a competitor, and just being part of a competitive program like UTSA cheer would just make my day, my whole year, my month. My fifth and my last one would be extracurriculars. I feel like being part of a UTSA cheer program is already a lot to take in, and I feel like I could just focus on that and my schoolwork, and I can settle down, and I'm just not a frat or fraternity girl. That's just not me. So I just feel like that's my last one.